Hopes and dreams are to build our new future in life that we can continue to grow with self-advocates and to grow more with our faith.
Because in my passion right now to have kids and to be great parents.
In my Down syndrome community, I'm in my program called Growing Winnipeg. And it talks about to be independent, living. And in my life, I got great support, like my parents, my friends, of course. And I love my life.